Derek Smith near wall, tries to clear. Carlson keeps it in. Now Jodry looking to set up Boyd Kane. A drive, they score! Boyd Kane in the top of the left circle puts it home against Mike Brodeur, and the Bears are on the board with 5:32 remaining in the first period. It's 2-1. But we will talk about that with him and review the first period for you as well, as the Bears right now trailing by one. No more! And a shot in front of the backhand for Oscar Olsola. Snake bit no more as the puck on the backhand eludes Mike Brodeur, and the Bears have tied it with three.